come from Israel and all the people present presented that the opening of this monument were given the candlelight. Beginning of the century somewhere. Just somewhere. It is still remembered now. It's an old tradition. It is still remembered now, and it is somewhere in July, if I'm not mistaken.
This is from the beginning of the century. Building in Sovetskaya Street, which is now, used to be Dubrovskaya, and this is where my grandmother had a store at the turn of the century. This is Soviet era memorabilia.
Second World War.
This is probably the interior of my grandmother's home in the turn of the century, which is now a dormitory for students of a technical institute, which is in a close by. What happens when you eat too many Soviet potatoes? And when you eat ice cream? Because the old train station, which is still in use, was built before the First World War. How do you cross the rail? You simply go through the trains. This is what we did. This one is going to Warsaw. I was afraid to go through. Then they catch me inside and take me to Siberia. These are trains that have a different railway, so they have to change it here. They can't go on the Russian ones, which have a different railway. This is the inside of the Brest train station, which was built well before the first turn of the century, and it remained intact since. She's pouring a drink, which is called kvass. This drink is made out of bread. I don't know when it was combination, but it's for the primitive conditions. There's a food market outside. This is where they sell fish. You want to buy some fresh fish? That's it. This is another market. You see, people are selling clothes. They buy individual clothes from Poland or they receive it from relatives. And they stand here and they sell it. This is the customs museum. They put on display everything that they've taken contraband, because this is a border city between Poland and the former USSR. There are icons here that are worth millions. And they were all seized by customs. This is a 19th century painting.
This
is one of the oldest buildings in Brest. It used to be a barrack. This is the main square, the Lenin Square.
And
these are the Romanov houses, the Romanov era houses, which were the turn of the century.
Нет. Не отсюда выезжали.
Да, да.
Прямо
направо.
Направо. А, ну да, я что-то мне показалось, что вы говорите прямо.